In addition to the headline unemployment rate, also known as U-3, there's a broader statistic called U-6. U-6 incorporates people who are working part-time but want a full-time job. Usually, U-3 and U-6 track each other, and so little is lost by focusing just on U-3. But the two statistics have diverged since the recession, as the number of people involuntarily working part-time has not declined as rapidly as the number of unemployed. As monetary policymakers, we are currently watching for U-3 and U-6 to fall and converge. This would indicate that the economy is absorbing labor market slack. When the supply of labor resources tightens, we are moving closer to the Fed's goal of full employment.